Death investigation is underway in West Ashley this morning. Just after 10 last night, Charleston police officers were called to the 1800 block of Carriage Lane in West Ashley. Dispatchers tell us that call was for a woman in a bathtub. While there are not many details available, police did confirm to us someone died, and the Charleston County coroner will determine the cause of death. As soon as we learn more details, we will bring you that information on air and online.